Welcome back to the Ezio trilogy. This cutscene here doesn't make a whole lot of sense at this point in the game, but it is the earliest you can access it because of buying the books in Cappadocia. So just pretend this cutscene took place before we left. As she is currently kidnapped now.
Ezio, you old snake. You walked right past me.
Forgive me, Sofia. I did not notice. What are you doing in Galata?
Making some deliveries. Is this where you stay?
See. It is a kind of school.
What is taught here?
Come this way. I want to show you something. I have been stalking the library here with rare books. A good start, no?
Ah, these are all so beautiful. And such diversity. So are these men and women your students?
In a way, yes.
Well, if they ever need a literature scholar, give them my name. In a pinch, I am a pretty good teacher.
If they find the time to read, I certainly will.
Oh, Chaser. Bellissimo.
Yes, just our army of monks studying, reading. That's all we do. Aside from the killing Templars thing. But like I said, that cutscene doesn't make a whole lot of sense there because she is currently being held hostage by Ahmet. Wait, we were within 5 minutes of having 30 city assassins killed. And there we have Yusif.
You have earned your rest, brother. Requiescat in pace.
Brothers, sisters, the whole city rises against us, while Yusuf's murderer waits and watches from the arsenal, laughing. Fight with me, and show him what it means to cross the assassins.
Actually does mean a lot to cross the assassins at this point. Like I said, based on territory, this is their height. never will they get any more powerful than they are here at the end of Ezio's reign. Interrupting my kill streak.
Try to flank! Cut him off!
God, I'm trying to rip the thing down.
Now!
Where do I know that man?
Want him to stop getting in the way of my optional objective. That out for. Whoa, that was a weird transition. Wasn't it?
Your time has come, assassin.
You suppose the next will be an easy kill?
Where is she?
Such fury.
Where is she?
If you think you are in a position to negotiate, kill me and be done with it. I am sorry it had to come to this. Two men who should be friends, quarreling over the keys to a library. We both strive for the same end, Ezio. Only our methods differ. Do you not see that? Peace, stability, a world where men live without fear. People desire the truth, yes. But even when they have it, they refuse to look. How do we fight this kind of ignorance?
Liberty can be messy, Ahmet. But it is priceless.
Of course. And when things fall apart, and the lights of civilization dim, Ezio Auditore can stand above the darkness and say proudly, I stayed true to my creed. I will open that library, and I will find the Grand Temple. And with the power that is hidden there, I will destroy the superstitions that keep men divided.
Not in this life, Ahmet.
Bring the seals to Galata Tower when you are ready. Do this, and Sofia will be spared. My brother's army will be here soon, Ezio. After that, everything changes.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. I had Ahmet held as soon as he returned. But I never expected to hear all this.
And what do you think?
He is a sincere man. But this Templar fantasy of his is dangerous. It flies in the face of reality. The world is a tapestry of many colors and patterns. A just leader would celebrate this, not seek to unravel it.
He fears the disorder that comes from difference.
That is why we make laws to live by. A kanun that applies to all in equal measure.
Shastadem, stand back!
Hold, soldier! This man is not our enemy.
What a challenge it would be to have a son like you.
You are not dead yet, old friend. Ezio, spare my uncle if you can.
Would your father?
No.
Let's see, what's the fast way back?
Thank you. mentor?
Now should be a time for remembrance and mourning, I know. But our enemies do not permit us that luxury. Yusif thought highly of you, assassin. And I find no reason to second-guess this judgment. Do you have it in your heart to lead these men and women, and to maintain the dignity of our order, as Yusif did with such passion?
It would be an honor.
Bene, I am glad. Our enemy is close. Take positions around the tower, and wait for my command.
I think that's the assassin that we went on the first Master Assassin mission with.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Really?
Why would you shame yourself this way?
The Sentinel one, I think it was. Gotta imagine these Templars use the stairs. Or wait, I'm in totally wrong place. Getting ahead of myself.
Where is she?
I admire you, Ezio. But your bloodlust makes it hard to call you a friend.
Bloodlust? A strange insult from the man who ordered an attack on his own nephew.
He was to be kidnapped, Ezio. Not killed.
I see. Kidnapped by the Byzantines, so that his uncle could rescue him and be heralded a hero.
More or less. Now, the keys.
First, the girl.
She's all yours.
Sofia!
Tell your men to back off. She's all yours.
Of course, it's not her.
Delazione!
Disce culier, effendim. Ciò disce culier.
I did not mean to drag you into this. I'm sorry.
You are not responsible for the actions of other men.
All this will be over soon, but I need to recover what they have taken.
I do not understand what is happening, Ezio. Who are these men?
Run!
course. Keep steady.
Well, well. You have come to see me off.
Back to the carriage racing part from way back in sequence one.
I don't think so.
Hold on.
Obviously. Oh no.
This is going to be painful, painful, painful for Ezio.
Va bene.
Streets were not designed for that.
Soldiers, up ahead.
I see them.
Thank you.
thing we had a hook blade.
Ezio, look!
You have been a thorn in my side.
Wow! Go, Ezio, I'm fine!
Now, Ezio, how does this end?
I am wondering that myself.
Oh! Soldiers! Selim is not your master! You serve the Sultan! You carry out his command alone! Where is he? Where is the Sultan?
He stands before you, brothers. Father made his choice. Selim! Stop! Please!
He won't be Sultan for long. Think about a heart attack in
so
6 or 7 months.
Ezio Auditore. I am Selim, Suleiman's father. He speaks quite highly of you.
He is a remarkable boy with a magnificent mind.
Were it not for his endorsement, I would have you killed where you stand. Leave this place. Do not return.
You did the right thing, Ezio. This is not your fight.
Where does one end, and the next begin?
He is allowed one more trip to Constantinople to sell Sofia's shop and set things in motion for assassin leadership.